Hey guys, welcome to my daily routine makeup. So if you want to know more, here we go. So first of all, I'm going to be using my Match Perfection foundation. This is a really good skin tone to use, and I'm going to be using my sponge, and I'm just going to squirt a few on there and then dab it on my face. And then I just rub it in like so. The next thing I use is Wake Me Up by Rimmel London concealer. I use this because I have a lot of spots around my face, so I just do that to cover it up. So I just put it on my spots and then under my eyes. Now I use my concealer brush and just rub it in all around my face. The next thing I use is my Extreme felt tip liner for my eyebrows. This just makes them a lot more stand out, and they're a bit dark, but it's the colour I like, so I just apply that on my eyebrows. Time for my Revolution eyeshadow collection. I'm going to be using this gold today to make it look a bit more shimmery, and I just apply that on my eyeshadow brush and then rub away. Next, I'm going to be using my Claire's eyeliner pencil. Now, I do this in quite a weird way because, yeah, that's just me. Now for my Maybelline New York Extreme eyeliner, and it has that nice cat wing sort of angle brush on the end. I'm trying to open it there. And I just apply that. Time for my sparkly eyelash curlers. Love these. Now I'm going to apply my blowout tease mascara. Love this, it just stands out so much. Love it. Favourite lip gloss, my Raspberry and Blackberry lip gloss. It smells amazing and it feels so good. It's a nice pinky colour and it just looks amazing. And yeah, that is it for my makeup daily routine. I hope you like it. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe and comment, and I'll catch you soon. Bye!